now it's boiling, we can put the bitter melon. Right there. And just mix it. And put the cover. Now we can put the eggs.